gather to him together, and we come to you as a family in Christ tonight, Lord Jesus. We've come together, we've united, Lord, knowing that as we pray, and we call unto a God that hears our prayers. But Lord, we know that you are not, you also see, Lord, there's so many attacks of the devil on the families. We know that he's been upon us with so many things. And we rebuke the spirit, Lord, of all those evil things and all those things that have caused harm in the family, Lord. We pray against divorce. We pray against the spirit, Lord, of infidelity. We pray against the spirit, Lord, of all types of abuse and molestation, Lord Jesus. But Lord, we come upon you, Lord. We come and we pray for the manifestation of the fruit of the spirit in our families. Lord, we pray for love in our families. That husbands and wives may discover true love for one another. May fathers and mothers may truly love their children. We pray for joy in our families, Lord. May our families find joy in doing simple things as everyday life, Lord Jesus. May they enjoy the company of one another. Lord, we pray for peace in our families, Lord. May we find peaceful ways to resolve our differences, and that the peace of God that surpasses all understanding may govern our hearts and our mind. Lord, we pray for patience in our families, Lord, to not be easily angered at each other, Lord, but just be peaceful and understanding. Lord, we pray for kindness in our families, Lord, that we may find pleasure in being kind to one another. Lord, we pray for goodness in our families, Lord, that we may practice doing good things to one another in our daily, everyday lives, Lord Jesus. Lord, we pray for faithfulness in our family. Lord, that we may trust you, Lord, that as a family we may come together and trust in the Lord, hallelujah, to trust in you. Lord, we pray that we may find gentleness in our families. Lord, that we may treat each other with care and respect. Lord, we pray for self-control in our families, Lord, that our carnal nature may submit under the authority of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Church, I encourage every family to find health, to find restoration in the power of the Holy Spirit. The Word of God says it is not by might nor by power, but by my Holy Spirit, says the Lord. Lord, bless our families. In Jesus' name.
Amen. All right, Pastor.